To be honest with you, though, it's hard to point to one thing that makes Niko stand out as a great character, because he's just well-rounded in a very human way. He puts on a pragmatic facade, but he's got clear vulnerabilities, and he likes to have fun, too. He's troubled, but he's not tortured, either. He's cynical and embittered, but he shows a lot of empathy for other vulnerable people. He's guarded, but seems to appreciate the company of people who are, let's say, very emotionally unguarded. Which is lucky, because the GTA universe has no shortage of such people. In summary, the real noteworthy achievement here is that a cathartic sandbox game can have a protagonist who's both completely believable in that role while also being completely relatable. Being a hired gun with bottomless capacity for violence isn't his whole identity, it's just his job that he's good at. And I'm good at things too. Relatable! He's an immigrant, I'm an immigrant, he's got a complex inner world, I've got a complex inner world, he can carry 10 different guns at once, I've been known to get all the shopping out of the car in a surprisingly small number of trips.